You are once again surrounded by a brilliant white light. Allow the light to lead you away from your past and into this lifetime. As the light dissipates, you will slowly fade back into consciousness, remembering all you have learned. When I tell you to open your eyes, you will return to the present, feeling peaceful and refreshed. Open your eyes, Nicholas.
Friday evening, the blood still on my hands. To think that she would leave me now for that ungrateful man. Sole survivor, witness to the crime. I must act fast to cover up. I think that there's still time. Hate seem hopeless and lost with this note. They'll buy into the words that I wrote. This feeling inside me, finally found my love. I finally broke free. No longer torn in two, I take my own life before losing you.
Feeling good this Friday afternoon.
no longer torn in two. I learned about my life by living through you. This feeling inside me.
And as you can imagine, as the skies have grown darker here over Washington, the mood has grown darker as well, and people here are beginning to resign themselves to the possibility that they are witnessing yet another tragedy in a long string of misfortunes. Reaction from everywhere, from Washington and certainly from around the world, as Ken...
Open your eyes, Nicholas.
Ah!